Hey guys, John from Webmecanik here. I'd like to give you a quick look at our software based on Mautic's open source technology, which allows you to have personalized relationships with thousands of your website visitors as if they were just one. Create landing pages in just a few clicks with our drag and drop editor. Choose the format of your page, created either in HTML, or you can choose from one of our pre-existing formats. Launch the landing page generator and then drag and drop the elements that you want to include. For example, your web forms, created in advance on automation and which are automatically loaded onto your landing pages. Once your page is created, continuously improve its conversion rates by using A/B testing, which will randomly display a version of your page to website visitors, and then you can stick with the one that performs the best. You can also put in place automatic scoring tools, which allow you to further qualify your contacts based on their behavior or engagement. So here, we're going to say every time a user on our website submits a web form, they're going to have 10 points added to their persona, which means we can then qualify them and know which are the hottest and which are not. From this, we can then activate a trigger based on the number of points a contact has. So for this example, we're going to create a new trigger so that every time a user reaches more than 50 points, they will automatically be integrated with our CRM. So we add the event here to push them, and we are going to push them to Zoho CRM, and that way our sales team can focus only on closing the contacts that are the hottest leads. Via reports, you can create a filtered list of contacts based on a number of criteria that you enter. For example, here we have created a report based on whether or not a user has visited our website. Thanks to its clear, intuitive, and simple design, Webmecanik's campaign generator is one of the easiest to use in the market. Load up the canvas and you will be prompted with lots of drag and drop options. You always start a campaign with a campaign source, and this we're going to take a contact segment, or you can use a form when it's submitted, and we are going to further qualify and nurture these contacts. So we are saying when they download our white book, 12 Steps, in English, 5 points will be added automatically to their profile, and we are going to send them a follow-up email, which we have pre-created in our email generator, and this will be sent automatically as soon as a contact is added to this list, and you simply drag, drop, release, and these two events are linked up. But part of the process is adding decisions, and here we're going to add the decision of whether or not the user has opened the email. And you can use this to then further qualify them. Green obviously means yes. So if we are saying yes, they have opened it, we want to add 2 more points to their persona. And we can go further with this and add more actions. Simply drag, drop, release, it's linked up. Here we're going to say, well, if they haven't, we're going to send them one more email to try and relaunch them. But instead this time, we're going to wait 14 days. And again, we're going to choose one of the pre-existing emails we have already created exactly for this situation. So let's look at how we can create these emails, be it newsletters, relaunch, or follow-up. So first, we're going to go into the email generator. And to use the themes, you use it exactly the same way as landing pages. You can either import it with HTML, or you can choose from any one of our pre-existing themes. When you launch the builder, you're going to be presented with a very familiar site, and that's the drag and drop ability. So here we're dragging and dropping some automatic fields such as an unsubscribe text and a web view URL, but you can also use this for dynamic fields such as a contact's first and last name. Like landing pages as well, you can also A/B test, so you stick with the emails that perform the best. Here we're going to randomly send out 50% of the time one version and 50% of the time another version of the email, and track the success based on the download rate. Automation also allows you to track your visitors' behavior, which you can view on their profile. It displays information such as the pages they've visited, the amount of time they spent on each page, the browsers they've used to access it, if they've submitted a web form or inscribed in a webinar, amongst a whole host of other things. Through account-based marketing, we are also able to link IP addresses to corporate servers, so that way you can be sure when a company has visited your website.